guys, welcome to my channel. Today, me and the kids are gonna be decorating some Christmas ornaments or Christmas baubles. I got two different kinds. I got these big round ones. They're like bigger than my hand. And I have these ones, which are also very big, but these ones are narrow and they're not like full circles. So I thought, I don't know, I think I kinda just wanna let the kids kind of do whatever, and I'm gonna do mine as well. And then we'll just go from there. So I'm gonna take all the tops off, that way they can put stuff in it, or they can just paint the outside. They can do whatever they want to them. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So I'm gonna just take all these tops off and try to set them aside without bending them. All right, so all of our tops are removed. I got like a bunch of different colors of glitter. We got a big package of paint brushes. We got big ones and small ones and foam brushes and just like all kinds of different shapes and sizes, which I thought would be fun. So I got every color of the rainbow except orange, but obviously we can make orange. And then I got pink and black and white. So I'm gonna just open up all these paints. Which shape do you wanna do first?
I think it's this one.
You want a round one? All right. Are you ready? Ready to just do it?
Yeah. I want blue one and blue.
You want blue?
Yeah. I want blue and blue. Solid blue.
Roll your sleeves up. Pull your sleeves up so you don't get your paint on.
So.
Do you want other colors too?
Yes. Sure. I want to have yellow.
Put your bubble in front of you. You have some water there to rinse your breast if you need to, don't you?
No.
Okay. That is a
hot pink,
huh?
Woo!
Look at that pink.
Now what are we gonna paint on?
Your bubble.
Huh. I think I'm gonna draw. I'm gonna draw a rainbow. The heart.
This is messy. This is going to be messy. I'm still trying to decide what I want to do. I'm just kind of gonna dive into it, and I want.
Ah! Mom, I just got boops on my face.
You got what?
I got some boops on my face.
Some boops?
It's my paint. I'm now gonna start over.
All right. It's okay. I don't even know what I'm doing yet.
What are you doing?
So, I have a line. I think I'm just gonna paint it.
I'm not gonna paint a rainbow this time. I'm just gonna paint a rainbow bulb.
Just like different colors all over it?
Yeah.
Kind of like LJ's? Whoa, yeah. Buddy. Yeah. It is kind of cool.
Thank you.
I had an idea in my head, and it's just, I forget how unartistic I am. What I want to do. I think I do anyway.
I need to move my light bulb. I need to move my light bulb so you can't mess it up. Mom, I covered the black.
And then I think I'm going to try to coat the rest with this gold.
Now I just need this. Now, Mom, what color is this? I'm going.
Well, I had a plan. And my plan kind of went out the window. So now this is what I got. Has a hand right here. It's on the table.
Where's my hand?
Oh, it's attached to your arm.
Well, where's my hand?
Right there.
Okay. Mom, what is Boy's hand?
It's on attached to her arm.
I see it.
Don't touch.
Mom, can you hold my bowl?
What are you going to do?
Hold my bowl.
Like that?
And don't
I know, yeah.
What?
Don't what?
Not.